Aye.
Well, we're big enough, we just didn't redone all of them. We have to redone them. And Quincy had two. He's got, we've got to do a better job, Coach.
Coach, what?
Not today.
What'd you see from Barama today, overall?
You know, he's just, they're doubling, they're leaving him and the guards on him, they're switching, so we got a mismatch at the guard spot. We make the play, and he's there to rebound, and we're not getting against the guard. So, you know, he's got to make plays down there in those situations, and he's not doing it. Marek and Barama, you know, have to play better. Marek had spurts today, but I think he's better than he's played the last couple of games.
Two straight 20-point games for Joe. Coach, how would you assess how he's played over the last two?
You know, he stepped it up. You know, he's shot the ball better today from the three. But he's stepped it up. He's played extremely. Florida State's a really good team. They had a lot of guys that come at you hard. And we had a better than we had a very good chance to win today.
Coach, what are your guys maybe need to work on in terms of closing games out? What areas would you?
Well, our defense hasn't been good down the stretch. We have closed out several games this year. Close games. We've won four. Very close games that we have closed out. So you're not going to win all the close games yet.
Did you take any point of moving Eli to the two and then trying to play a bigger lineup against their bigger guy?
What's that?
Did you think at any point about moving Elijah to the two and having maybe a bigger lineup against their bigger guys? No.
They're not that big. When I take the other big out, they're no bigger than me.
They're pretty big, like brawny guys.
I don't think they're that big. I think they're good. The big kids and everything. He's hurts on my defense, so we have to take advantage of the defense of that. So that, I don't think they're that big.
Talking about the 2 7-footers, it seemed like your guys' plan when either one of them was in the game to go with a high ball screen and get either Eli or Joe switched on.
Yeah, we just want to get them switched on. They switch everything, so we're trying to take advantage of that. We did that.
Is that a mismatch you'd seen on film?
They switch everything, so you know. It's there. You don't have to see it.
Do you think you guys took advantage enough tonight? The switches.
We scored enough. We got to get stops. We got to move up.